Israeli forces shot dead three more Palestinians today in an ongoing wave of violence. The Israeli military said one man rammed a car into Israeli troops in the West Bank town of Ramallah. Another fired on soldiers near Bethlehem. And a third stabbed and wounded two officers in Jerusalem. The near-daily attacks started last September.